What's going on, guys? It's here, Eddie, and I'm in Macon, Georgia. It's May 6, 2022, and I am here with the family because one of my nephews, Joshua Flores, it's about to graduate from electrical engineering. He's about to get his associate's degree in electrical engineering. We came from Gainesville, Georgia, and we're here in Macon, Georgia. So a little bit about Josh Flores. Josh Flores graduated from high school in Johnson High School. Right after Johnson High School, after graduating with honors, he decided to study electrical engineering because he likes math. He's also a guy that likes running in cross country, and he has several medals. Right after graduating from high school, he decided to go straight to college. He spent 2 years here in Macon, Georgia, back and forth from Gainesville to Macon, from Macon back to Gainesville, so he could get his associate's degree. He also works and does cross country. Right now it's a little windy, good weather. Well, congratulations to you, Josh Flores. You know, let's jump right into it. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit around, so I'm really excited to be here at Josh's graduation. This is the hotel we're staying at.
Thank you. high school. Yep. It changed my life.
I'm filming. I'm not taking it.
I know.
Okay.
Can you tell us it's time?
Yeah.
Okay. I ain't ready yet.
So I have to go with
the I never thought I would be broke. I just support my mom and work on her. It just wasn't a priority. Dropping out of school at a young age, it was hard to find jobs without a school or a teacher. I knew I needed to do something, but I didn't know where to start. Once I enrolled at CGTC, I found the guidance and support that I needed. The faculty introduced me to CEO and technology programs. There were times where I wanted to give up, but I knew I needed to support myself and what I needed.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome to the stage Dr. Craig Jess, Vice President for Student Affairs at Central Georgia Technical College.
Good morning, and welcome to Central Georgia Technical College's 55th annual commencement exercise. Please rise for the President's procession. Roberto Bodone.
Thank you. Destiny Scott. Amelia Erica Washington. Talia Benet Andrews. Jane Kristen Honor. Sophie Dawn Bateman. Crawford Stewart Cruz. Lee Danielle Crosley. Leah Danielle Crosley. Melissa Jo Edwards. Dennis Patrick Goosey Couch. Amanda Headington. Paige Arnise Terrell. Maria Renee Chavez Jones. David B. Lewis. Danielle Marie Lowry. Kenesha Shawnee Maxwell. Catherine McGibbon. Katina S. Odom. Maria Orozco. Stephanie Louise Payne. Janisha L. Phelps. Shelly Alicia Powers. Kristen G. Rayfield. Jessica Maria Santiago. Taylor Nicole Sims. Brittany Lee Steins. Stephen Marion Teta. Madison Webb. Heather Ashley Deloge. Luis Alberto Alvaro. Ashley N. Doobie. Jarvis James Fennell. Joshua Ray Flores. Brandon Robert Meadows. Sanaa Dejanov Bailey. Cassandra Michelle Blaylock. Alicia Keenan Booth. Richard Charles Brown II. Zelaya Z. Cannon. Kayla Zamaya Cannon. Nahifa A. Cumberbatch. Elise Ukman. Crystal Lynette Evans. Aubrey Simone Foreman. Desiree Franklin. Amy Lynn Grimes. Kennedy Jo Irene Jackson. Rashawn Terrell Jackson Jr.
O.K.N. Kyler Parrish. Ernika Parker. Zachary Penland. Daniel Porter. Erica Ratlin. Jamara Walker. Marisha Robinson. Naya Blue Robinson.
Hi.
Heather Rowan. Beverly Scott. Carly Brunley. Kamari Scott. Bhupinder Singh. Emily Slalady. Savannah Slater. Ashton Smith. Marley Smith. Tiffany Smith. T.O. Smith. Rebecca Staley. Taylor Stewart. Shantoria Thompson. Shakemia Threat. Nikita Valentine. Derek Velasquez. Alexis Watford. Katarina Corbin. Kaylin Walling. Gabriella Warnock. Madison Waters. Pamela Waters. Darinie Watkins. Octavia White. Mark Anthony White. Samuel Williams. Kanaya Willis. Natasha Wasson. Levi Woody. Ariana Vandecrift. Lanadia Davis. Priscilla Reynolds. Jonathan Robertson. Jessica Robart. Robart. Emily Reardon.
To use our gifts wisely and to walk into the future. for your love. All of this we ask in your name. Amen.
You are the best. You are the one that's going out to represent us each and every day. You got your trainer here. You're going to go on to the workforce. You're going to go on to another four-year-old colleges and universities. Just because of you, you are great. We're excited, and you go out, you have the foundation of Central Georgia Technical College underneath you. And when you go out, when they ask you, how did you leave Central Georgia Technical College, you can say, with a bang.
Yeah.
Guys, this is it with Josh Flores graduation. If you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment box below and I'll do my best to answer you back. If you enjoy the video and saw value, make sure to smash that subscribe and like button. Make sure to share the video. If you saw value, of course. Thank you for watching. This is Eddie. See you in the next video. And Josh, congratulations.